The earliest we can begin the proceedings is, say, around the 23rd of the month. So I would like to look to ask you to look at your respective diaries.
Allow us to set the court time so that we do not rehash the very long submissions about timing. And we've all said this case is very important. Once the court retires and decides how much time to give the parties, I think we cannot trust the court to assign dates and be clear on that. Because if we start choosing dates now, we will be using the same arguments about how much time we need.
Thank you. Well, I was just going to give a time indication.
Thank you. Well, I was just going to give a time indication, not a specific date, to say that the hearing will have to be towards the end of the month and early July, so that within that time period, you do not crowd your diary.
Thank you.
All right? That's the only indication I was going to give. So that we bear that in mind as we fix a date. Thank you, Mr. Kanjama.
Thank you so much.